So if you don't drift to win, what do you drift for?
You really want to know?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.